What began as a small picnic has grown into one of the largest of its kind in Kentucky. Thousands of people turned out for the St. Joseph Orphans picnic today to help raise money for an important cause.
For 164 years.
It's just great, you know, it's just a wonderful feeling, overall feeling.
Thousands of people have been showing up to the St. Joseph Orphans picnic.
It's just a fun place to be with your family. It is for a good cause.
Dozens of booths filled with games, face painting, and food like the famous fried chicken dinners brought a crowd to the picnic off Frankfort Avenue Saturday afternoon.
We want a cake from the cakewalk.
And then I played my lucky number 13 one time to win a box of honey buns for 10 cents.
It's that kind of fun keeping folks coming back every year, while others like Bob Thompson enjoyed the event for the very first time.
We're having a good time playing the games. We're not winning much, but we're having fun.
And although Thompson didn't win much, St. Joe's Children's Home definitely did.
It makes me want to cry. It makes me so happy, it makes me want to cry. This is the most beloved, I think, the most beloved child caring agency in Louisville.
All of the money raised goes to help make sure all of the children who stay at the home have everything they need.
We have 40 residential children that live here full time for up to 2 years. They are the most abused and neglected children in the state of Kentucky.
Which is the true reason why you'll find this picnic packed for many years to come.
I strongly feel this is the community's responsibility is to keep supporting something that's so wonderful and so creative.
And organizers say the picnic would not be possible without the thousands of volunteers who pitch in. More than 70,000 children have been helped because of that event.